Germany, that's another pre-season friendly out the way. How would you feel about that in a 1-1 draw?
Yeah, I think that was probably the best performance we've had up to now in pre-season. I think the change of formation helped us a lot today. I mean, there's a lot of strong performances as well. And then obviously it's a new group, so everyone's starting to gel pretty well together now, and then got to take that performance into the next week and then heading into the start of the season.
Do you feel that everyone's fitness has improved? Because there was a point after the Harrogate game when Harrogate had played 7 games, we'd only played 2.
Yeah, obviously they're full time as well, so that obviously didn't help as well. They're a couple of league or two above us as well. That plays a part as well. But yeah, I think our fitness levels are getting better each game. And yeah, we've just got to keep grinding and keep going until 2 weeks' time, the start of the season.
Can you see your understanding with Luke Charman and Kevin Dos Santos improving as well now?
Yeah, definitely. Like I said, it's a new group and everyone, it takes time to gel with new faces, new players and all that. So yeah, I think as we keep training together and keep playing together, that relationship's going to keep growing and growing.
First half we had a few chances, didn't we? Maybe we should have been 1-1 before half time instead of when you scored.
Yeah, we had a lot of chances in the game. I think we should have dominated long periods of the game. I think we had the better chances in the game. Unfortunate with their goal that we conceded, but as a whole, I think it was a good performance.
Yeah. And now we've got something to look forward to on Wednesday evening, 7 o'clock down here at Blackwell Meadows.
Yeah, that's another game. It's going to be similar to this, like another academy team that likes to play out from the back, play nice football. But yeah, we've got to look forward to that game and then take it into the game after. I think it was Whitby after that, and then I think is that the last pre-season game?
That'll be it.
And then start of the season then. That's when the hard work begins.